Everybody really loves him. Seriously, do you get it? I don't get it. Do you get it? I don't get it. Well, listen. For everyone who loves the Mysterios, I'm afraid that I've got some very, very sad news for y'all here tonight. The Mysterios will not be here. And you know why? Because just like we heard from Rhea, poor little Dominic had his soul crushed last week. And as for Rey was destroyed by me in the middle of the ring. 1, 2, 3, to further solidify my already legendary status in this business.
Mysterio.
Out of nowhere, Mysterio bringing the fight to the Judgment Day.
A one-man Finn Balor said wouldn't be here tonight. Here he is.
A surprise, surprise, Finn. Ray's here after all. Oh. He's taking it to the Judgment Day.
For all of the Judgment Day.
Oh, wait a second.
Rhea Ripley.
Ray knows he's handcuffed. Limited claim. She crushed the soul
of Dominic Mysterio.
God damn!
On the face of Balor, trying to take advantage of the
distraction. Ray missing around tonight.
Mysterio saw Balor coming, giving him a taste of his own medicine.
Oh. It's a more for Damian Priest.
Mysterio putting the equalizer to good use.
Mysterio is out for revenge and striking at.
And again.
What is going on?
Massive boot from Priest right to the heart of Mysterio.
Oh, fucking heard that.
About the equalizer. Looks like the equalizer right now is Rhea Ripley.
Numbers game too much for Rey Mysterio, who fought valiantly on behalf of his son, Dominic.
Rey Mysterio came out here purely driven by emotion. Driven by the memories of last week, but... Oh, no.
DDT onto the steel chair by Rhea Ripley.
Judgment Day's not done yet.
Priest is just mauling Rey Mysterio.
He's defenseless.
You know the Judgment Day's not gonna stop.
Oh no.
Finn Balor perched on the top rope.
I love the Judgment Day, but goddamn.
Oh, no.
Good God.
Coup de grace delivered with the steel chair